Tractor drivers, let's go to work. And we do so, 26 out of 30.